sepsis is by far the biggest cause of mortality and injury worldwide. Sepsis is the life-threatening response to any infection. It means that an infection has occurred in the body, and the body's response to that infection has set off a cascade of inflammation, coagulation, attempts to get rid of that infection. The result is that body's response has resulted in organ dysfunction or failure. In 2017, the World Health Organization made sepsis and the reduction of harm from sepsis and prevention treatments a global priority. So all of the signatory countries, including Canada, to the WHO, have an obligation to file a report. From that came this grant and the ability to unite all of the Canadian scientists and knowledge users into a network. The grant call was a broad call for research. The CIHR asked us to address all four pillars, and so we have three big teams as part of that network. The first team is population health, economics, and policy. The second team is health advocacy and literacy and knowledge transfer. And then the final team is translational biology and clinical trials. And from there, we're going to do both translational work, preclinical work, all the way through to clinical trials to develop new therapies that are specific and cost-effective for sepsis across the country, and indeed be able to share that across the world. I am so grateful and thankful for all of the scientists and the knowledge users and patient partners and their families who've come together to work as this team. You know, this is not an individual thing. This is support for a true pan-Canadian network that has diversity in both in terms of leadership and geography, gender balance. We really try to make a team that was balanced in every way.